Ja, da war ein Kinderknobel.
Ja.
Oh, is other zebra's calling for it?
Yes. It's too late. Lock it, baby.
So the three are part of its group? How old are these cubs?
They are two different ages of those cubs. There's five of them have about 5 months old. And four of them they have about 2.5 months old. So there are nine cubs here.
But so what happened? It was chased and then it was because it wasn't there. So what
How long will they do that for?
They're trying to call this day.
So how long will they keep calling?
The whole day.
But can you go over? How can you jump across that? No, go down and up. Yeah, but by the time it comes down, they're going to jump it. Dala.
So the cubs are very happy. It was breakfast.
Where's the mail?
Think you better bring it in.
I think the mail is here. You know, sometimes the males are not going to get the cubs. So sometimes when they are sleeping, they just cut the legs, they play with them.
That wasn't a very big herd either.
Remember I told you it's not easy for lion to see them. So the first lion, she was very close to them, so just the ambush in front of them. And see the first lion they miss. See the vulture coming up?
So they'll protect him. The lion will protect the vultures.
Yeah. So the vultures, they just wait until the lions move.
So the sister lions will wait till the cubs are done?
Well, one of the mothers.
They pull it apart?
Yeah, so.
The lions are just sitting in the distance, not really paying too much attention. I think that they've still got four babies. Oh, look at it, it's up again. Now this is the adrenaline pumping through this buffalo. Thank you.
kleintjes erbij. Oh, wat gaaf. Kleintjes erop opmaken.